In this video, I'll show you how you can use the robot's force sensor to detect objects. This can be useful for stacking and destacking, detecting surfaces, and when working with uneven workpieces or fixtures. In this example, I'll program the robot to move downwards from waypoint 1 until it detects the stacked workpieces. So the robot must move in the positive direction of the tool feature's blue Z-axis. To do this, start by clicking the direction button in the basic menu. Then select the feature and direction you want the robot to move in. You can use the robot's built-in features or create your own custom features. In this case, I will use the positive Z direction of the tool feature. In the Until node, select the Tool Contact Stop condition. If necessary, you can enter a distance that the robot retracts upon contact with the tool. When you use the Tool Contact functionality, it is important that you set the tool speed to less than 100 millimeters per second. Otherwise, you may trigger protective stops. When you have configured the direction command, click the Add Action button and insert the actions you want the robot to execute after the tool contact. I want the robot to pick up the workpiece it has just detected. Since I don't know the exact position of the workpiece, I will use a relative waypoint to pick the piece. A relative waypoint is a fixed distance and direction the robot moves from its current position. The distance and direction will always be the same, but the starting point and end point change according to the robot's position. This means that when the robot detects a workpiece, waypoint 2 is located relative to the robot's position at that time. In this case, 44 millimeters below the robot's current position. The robot moves in the tool feature's positive Z direction until it detects contact. You can also use the tool contact functionality with a waypoint. For example, to place this workpiece on the conveyor, I can place waypoint 5 on the conveyor. Then I click the Add Until button and select Tool Contact. The robot then moves towards the waypoint until it detects contact.